The first tip, hum it. If you don't know the note that follows your humming, then you come to your drum. Once you get it, pick your biro or your pen, write it down. Yes, it is season 4. Welcome. Season 4, fourth season. Yes. Oh my God. Which other dance step can I? I don't know. I really don't know how to dance, but I know how to drum. But you can do the dancing while I'm doing the drumming. But it is season 4, my people. It is season 4. Oh my God, I missed you so much. I missed you. Oh God, how many months now? Oh God. You welcome back to class. I'm glad to be here. I am very, very happy to have you. Oh my God. Oh. Welcome to class. Ayiki is here. My name is Ayiki. That will be your instructor for today. I'll be your instructor. It might change, but I'll be your instructor for today. Is it possible I just be former? Will it work? Let's just go. Today, I am here to tell you again about note identification. Oh my God. I realize that a lot of people are still struggling with identifying notes. Guess what? It's very easy. It's simple. It's direct. You just have to put your mind at it and you will get it. It's simple. Don't let anybody confuse you. Unlike music, you'll be looking for do re mi fa sol la ti do to ba ti de do ton wa tun ni koko tun fi kino man ko awon notes yen na chromatic notes. No, what I mean is that they're confused. In our own world, it's simple, it's just three. Do, re, mi. You get it? It's do, re, mi, everything we play. I mean, everything is do, re, mi. Do, re, mi, ni. Don't let anybody deceive you. No, don't let them deceive you. All right. So, today I'm going to be talking about note identification. How do you identify notes? How do you know what they are playing? How do you know what you are playing? Yeah, that is what we are going to be talking about today. So, when you hear people play, number one, if they are not singing with drum, then it is do re mi. If they are singing with drum, yes, it's complicated. Oh my God, do re mi fa sol la ti do. But if they are not singing with drum, they are soloing, they are talking, they are saying away. Go by ja we do, go by ja we sokmana. If anyone ti baje, it's do re mi. No, nothing. It's just three. It's like tripod. It has three legs. So when they play drum, when they play anything, we have do re mi. The lower note is do. The middle note is re, and the high note is mi. So, you should be able to identify them when you hear them. That is where you are going. But how do you get there? Is what we are doing here today. Now, if you hear any talking drum play anything, or you listen to song and you are saying, kinoba na you play kini here, then you shouldn't be asking. If you don't have drum, you might have problem. But if you have drum, you shouldn't be asking anybody what they play. No. You shouldn't be asking anybody because it is sound. You need to register the sound in your ear. It's just do re mi. Once you have do re mi and they play anything, you hum it. Which one can I use now? Let me stop there. Again, again, ding, again. Okay, you play it like that. Again, 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 again. Yes. So now, if you still can't get do re do re mi re, you come to your drum. Yes, do re mi re. Immediately, You pick your biro.
Or you pick your pen.
Or you pick your pencil. Or you pick your crayon. Anyone you can use to write. Oh, but you put finger on. You can use your finger to write on the floor if you don't have pencil and biro. Oh, wow. Just write. Is what I'm saying. So, just pick. You read. Pick your biro or your pen. Whatever writing material. Write it down. Dore, dore, mire. Okay. You now continue. Mire, write it. Remi, write it down. Make sure you get all the notes. Then go and listen to it again. Then follow the notes. So do re do re mi re mi re mi do mi mi re mi do mi do re do re mi re. Just write it down like that, and simple, you are done with that one. So. And if you hear 20 different rhythm or notes or way, in fact, you don't really need to know what they are saying to play it. You know why? It is sound. And all the sound that we are talking about is no more than do re mi. So, and you keep progressing like that, like that, like that. So, as much as you do that, just keep doing it. Just keep practicing. Just keep dropping things. If you can hear what they are playing, then you can write it down. If you can write it down, then you can play it. If you can play to write it down, you can do that. Once it's written, you can actually look at your notes and play whatever notes they have played before. You get my point. They have played, write, play, note, write. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, no. Just hear, write notes and drum notes, play notes, play it, drum it, and you have gotten it. But you do it over and over again. Do it over and over again. If it's 20 notes, if it's 20 rhythm or proverb you want to do, whatever they play, if it's alujo, try and write the note down. Rehearse it. It's easier when you write it down. You know that human brain is notoriously unreliable. Tobalogbe sorry that today I'll play this in church on Sunday, and you heard it on Wednesday. On Sunday, the thing will just clear. It will just disappear. Pam, will not be. I listen to it now. Say when they say baba 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 yes, I heard it on Wednesday. How about when you play? Oh, they will just look, in fact, they can store you shoe. Don't let them store you. But what I'm saying is write it down. Write it down. Write those rhythms down. And God has made us to be creator. So create to you to create. Create rhythm. And identify the notes that you hear. Write it down. To identify the note you are hearing, write it down. And when you write it down, you play it. Simple. Don't forget, there are three tips. When you hear, you hum it. If you can trace the lower or high or practice it. It's just for now. Once you master it, you become a don. You become a ga. You understand my point? So, like that, just keep practicing, just keep doing it to yourself, just keep adding to yourself, just keep doing it. And before you know what's happening, pow, you are ready, Oga. But write it, the first tip, hum it. If you don't know the note that follows your humming, then you come to your drum. Mary. Once you get it, pick your biro or your pen, write it down. Write it out. So once it's written, you come back, you complete it. Once the thing is fully written, pick the note, you look at the note, and you play it through. That way, you have learned one thing or the other. And practice makes you perfect. So you just have to keep practicing. If you don't practice regularly, you miss it. This logic is not just for drumming, it's about life. You have to just, pay attention to everything you do. Try to perfect everything you find yourself do. It's godly. That's how God did it. From Monday to Saturday, he was just working, doing one thing or the other, putting finishing touches and everything. And at the end, it makes everything right and perfect. You get it? So, You will get it very, very simple. It's simple. One, hum it. Two, write it. If you can't write it directly, After humming it, come to your drum, come and identify those notes with your drum. It will tell you, this is, when you raise your arm, is do. When you put your arm, is re. When you, a little pressure, it's me. Like that. So you just keep pushing little by little, little by little. Don't rush it. Don't be fast like every other person. The person you hear his sound, or you want to do like Aiki, you want to do like every other drummer. No. Don't rush it. Pick it one after the other. Make sure you get the rudiment. Make sure you get the perfect thing. And at the end of it, you just discover that you have learned one thing or the other. And you become better. You become good as you progress, as you go on. See, let me tell you, a mountain that you cannot climb is the one you have not tried. Take one step at a time. It might not be as fast as other people are doing it, but as you move, take one step today, take another step tomorrow, you just realize that the mountain that is high becomes, you just see yourself on top of it. And that is just it. I pray that God will help you as you progress in this journey. Alright, my name is Aiki. I'm going to see you the next class. But before we go, I don't have anything to say actually. I've said all I want to say. Make sure you hum as you listen to it. Listen to different drum artists, different artists that play drum. To play talking drum or different thing. Hum it. When you hum it, you play it. When you play it, you write it down. Once it's written, you have your own notes like that. I will help you. I see you some other time. I see you next week. My name is Aiki, and I choose drumming. See you.